to my groom on our wedding day. Alvaro, I can't believe today is our big day. The past few years has been amazing, full of so much great memories together. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and our children. I thank God every day for blessing me with meeting you that Sunday, July 1st, 2018. From that day, I knew my life would change forever. Thank you for loving me each and every day and loving my baby, my boys, our boys. I want you to know I will always love the girls as my own and hope to be the best bonus mom ever. You are truly my best friend, and I cannot wait to see you in the altar. Love your best friend. See you soon. Love you, soon-to-be wife, this man.
Mrs. Salcedo. To my bride on our wedding day. To my wife. Today the day I get to marry you, my best friend. Someone I've been searching my entire life to find. Today, the beginning of the rest of our lives together. Thank you for allowing me into your life. Thank you for bringing back happiness back into my life. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to raise two handsome boys. And thank you for being an amazing mother to both of my girls. I knew the moment I laid eyes on you that you were the one. Thank you, best friend, for everything you have done for me in life, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Can't wait to see you down the aisle. Love you forever and always. Alvaro.
Struggling so hard. Will we make it?
noches a todos. Gracias por venir a nuestra boda, nuestra celebración de amor. Más que nada le quiero dar gracias a todos los que participaron en ayudarnos en nuestra celebración. Mis amigos, mi familia, mi abuelo que me sorprendió de México, que mi esposo lo hizo posible para que él estuviera aquí con nosotros. A mis padres que no sé dónde están, mi papá está gritando por ahí. Mis suegros que gracias a ellos tenemos comida porque ellos cocinaron todo. So, ojalá y no, todos les disfrutaron. Pero muchas gracias y todos pueden levantar su cerveza, coca, lo que sea, lo que tengan en las manos. And just cheer with us, you know, enjoy tonight. Thank you all so much.
I want to give one last thank you to all my brothers that I have served with. Thank you guys for coming tonight. But I hope everybody has fun. Thank you for coming out with us and celebrating. I appreciate it.